I like training and restoration.
Indeed. But the goddess is... After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and... Somewhat, yes. At first, when the wounded... As more of the sick and injured, I wish only an end to the fight. I'll gladly share my knowledge with
you. Yeah, for a cost.
God bless you, healer.
Now bring it to the damn tree.
The fever. My body burns.
The pain is so great.
Well, that's silly. Alright, what else can we do? Bring a dwarven arrow. I have a single dwarven arrow. I'm pretty sure, right? I do! I have one! She went, oh, ugh. Where the hell we bring this dwarven arrow to? Okay. My honeyed words?
You're here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not old Warren City.
I don't really care what any of you guys say. Thalmor running around. Oh, hello.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards.
I have the arrow, you bro.
I told you I'm not hiring any more guards. You idiot. Do you even know who I am?
Jesus.
The most recognized... I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be sorry.
I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very... You are? Very good. May I see it? Excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I need to complete a series of studies. I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth.
8 gold?
Well, I suppose important research is worth every coin. All right, you have yourself a deal. How's double and a half its value in trade? Oh, well... I can see you have no appreciation for scholarship. Persistent, aren't you? I'll let you in if you agree to something for me.
There's
a giant spider in a Chuanzel. My workers call her Nimhi.
Nimhi?
If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer Museum. Enthusiasm. Good. Here's the key to the dig site. What? Oh, goodbye.
Okay, let's see this. Kill Nimhi. Where the hell's Nimhi? Is there anything else I have to kill besides Nimhi? Or is it just Nimhi? Oh, Nimhi, you gonna die. We got all this Dwemer shit. It weighs a ton. So we're only gonna take a little bit of it. You can melt it down for like crazy stuff though. We can make some. Oh, we probably can't. We can't make the arrows, but we can melt it down and sell it. Nimhi all the way down here? What's this? How did it hit? Why can't I hit it? Why am I getting... stupid. What? Did it go through it? Okay. We shot over it. Shot over it again. Alright, knock that down. What was it? Blacksmith's draw, that's not bad. Where'd the damn dagger go though? Oh, hello, are you Nemi? No, you were not. You are strong as hell though, why?
Who's?
Where the hell did the dagger go? Oh, it's coming back with friends. I would like the dagger. My fucking stock, I was about to say. Alright, so I know we shot the dagger, because I didn't want to jump on it. So it should be around here somewhere. Just don't frickin' see it. Oh, there it is. I see you. I see you, son. Where the hell is Nemi? Well, that apparently wasn't Nemi. Well, that sucks. Oh, Nemi's in there. Oh, Jesus. Come on, Nimmy. Come on, Nimmy. Nimmy, you be dead, son. Gladly take these spider eggs. Oh, you poor bastard. Oh, we've been saddled with some researchers who can't go 4 steps without examining something they fight about as well. Yeah, we're not gonna go in there now. At another time. Oh, damn it. One thing I wish they fixed was the damn controls in the game. You get stuck on everything. Thank you. I found it, you bitch. What's this?
I have things. You have my gratitude.
Yeah, what are you gonna give me? $4?
Interfering with my excavation, as promised, is the key to the Dwemer Museum, and the display is.
Oh, thank you.
Quite fragile.
Yeah. Bye.
Oh, goodbye.
Yeah. Bye. We'll go in there eventually, just not now.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
The Silverblood family.
Oh, is this where the damn Thane is?
Now I remember.
You, who are you to approach the Jarl of Margaret?
I'm the frickin' Dragonborn, bro.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words.
You pretty much look like Jarl Bloodgrove.
I intend to deal with them.
Okay.
You speak to Igmund, son of Aroldir, Jarl of Markarth.
Okay.
Yes, I know. We have some advantages if they come here. The city is, and everything is made of stone, even the beds. We'll have no trouble from Dragon's Fire here. My guards told me. Poor Margaret. And witnesses report that the attacker was shouting some. I want to make things clear. Mark, they're only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are.
Except for that they killed somebody in your square, huh?
It all started here. This rebellion. When the Empire lost the Reach during the Great War, we became desperate. We promised a group of Nord militia free worship in exchange for their help retaking the hold. We were forced to arrest all of them. Ulfric Stormcloak, their leader, used the whole thing as the rebels called it the Markarth Incident. It was the founding day for the Stormcloaks. I don't know you, and I don't sell what, but if you're willing to work, and you prove to be reliable, I might deem you worthy to live here. The White Gold, but that's what we
promised. I don't really care what you have to say.
So when they did find out, the choice was clear. And now, when the Aldmeri Dominion invaded the Empire, many of the disgruntled natives of the Reach used the it was little more, but the leaders of the uprising refused our offers of peace.
Right.
They fled into the hills and became the force.
Can I have these snowberries? Thank you. Oh, hello, Morth Thalmor. I was supposed to return to Talon Jay? How long ago was I supposed to do that? I freaking. How many missions do we have like that? Return to somebody. That's it. What do I have to do with return to Talon Jay? I thought I killed Talon Jay. Is it just I can't keep these goddamn Argonians' names straight. Who's who? Oh, this one's in Riften. Oh, I have the amethysts for him. What the hell do you call them? Alrighty, what's up, bro?
I don't have any business with you.
I don't know what to say.
Say thank you.
Such kind. Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well,
potion of stamina.
Oh, thank you.
Seriously? A potion
Just
of stamina.
I've
Never seen me old, this upset.
Did you just tell me just to get out of here? Gets to her.
Welcome to the Bee and Bar.
Wow, you're a cock. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks. You can fuck off. That's what you can do. But no one's gonna get a.
Is there something I can do for you?
Yeah, kill yourself.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was planned.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Hmm. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. You wish to do what I do?
Very well. Very well.
Oh, I already trained.
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will
do. Oh, let's go see this. Whatchamacallit? Alchemist. Restock by now. Oh, I love this. The old people are never even paying any attention. We just steal everything they have. It's great. And she always got a freaking giant's toe. Hell yeah. Anything in this damn basket? The best part is I can just make shit while I'm here. Oh, is that an elf's ear? Oh my lord, look at that. Now where's the wheat and the skeever? Yeah, two giant's toes, look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is that? Creep cluster, giant toe, and wheat. Holy shit. Okay, what was it? It was... Oh, I don't have any skeever tails, do I? Ah, oh, I don't. Oh, we still can't move, huh? Still pretty good, though. ~45%, that's sweet. And our fortified smithing is 45% better. Hell yeah. We can sell some of this crap back to her that we just laundered. See, that's the best thing, you can launder money in this game. Because you can't sell stolen stuff. Well, you can to the Thieves Guild, actually. Come on.
Have you met?
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Alright. You don't have a lot of money, though. Sell you one of those. No fire salts. So these are some crappy stuff we can move. But the better stuff you sell, the more points you get for it. How much more stuff do we have carrying? A decent amount. What's it? Okay. We can take a 45 carry. Did we have that? Did we make it? No? I know we have something though.
Dushore's stone could be dangerous.
Alright, we're gonna go back home.
A nip in the air.
We don't have to go too far.
Good for my crops. Never is. What do you need?
Oh, we maybe should have just sold our crap to Nelia. Or Tanilla, whatever the hell her name is. Probably Tanilia.
Take a look.
I have a lot of crap that weighs stuff. Oh, right, we can smelt this.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you
Let's
need
do that. That's the crap that weighs a lot. We need some iron ore.
Have you met my... Take a look.
You only got one, but that'll work.
I'll take my leave then.
No, 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 no. We're gonna make some steel. Oh, I need goddamn firewood. Shit.
I help my father in more ways than people do.
Now, I think there's something with the Skyforge. I don't know if you can make better stuff on the Skyforge. Maybe it's slightly better, the steel, but maybe it's not better until you complete the Companions quest, which I don't really feel like doing right now. Maybe eventually when we start working on our one-handed or something, because bow and arrows, the stealth way doesn't work too well with them unless you're doing the hunting missions, and then it could work okay. Oh, I'm fat. Let's see this. Where's its firewood, right? Didn't matter. I'll just take it. We're almost there. We're almost there. Keep jumping, 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 jumping. Ooh, I just hit my head on the sign. So close.
Got some good pieces right here. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's.
Yeah, we know. Yorland frickin' Greymane. Down here. Stupid. Whoops. How many of these? Why do I have multiple notes of this? Why do I have two? That's stupid. Alright. We're gonna hit up Arcadia. Oh, we can't get trained anymore though. That sucks. So we already trained 5 times this level.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any quests. You look. Take a look.
Alright, at least you restocked on this crap. Oh, you have a giant's toe? Oh, you the best. No fire salts, though. You guys never have damn fire salts. Getting close. Oh my lord, 851, that's so good. Oh my god, that is so not worth it.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Go put this giant's toe back. Although we actually we can make some good stuff right now. What was that we had? Creep cluster. What? Giant's toe. And what was it? Wheat? Well, we only have one giant's toe, so let's just do that. Alright. Creep cluster, giant's toe, wheat. Jesus Christ! That's ridiculous. Level that up. And now we can do that in Magicka. Okay. Okay. Archery's at 90. Okay, where is my Akame? Not there yet. We have this physician. Poisons you mix 25% more effect. The potions you mix with beneficial effects have an additional 25% greater magnitude. I don't care about this. We're gonna hold off on that. I do like me some pickpocket, but we can't do that yet. Let's finish out the sneak tree. Cause I don't think we can't do anything more in one handed, can we? Oh, we can. Heh. When there's smithing, nah, screw it. We're gonna finish out the sneak, cause it's already leveled up all the way. We are as sneaky can be. Okay. Two flawless sapphires for Desi. Let's see if I have like a flawless sapphire up here. Like firewood and goat horns. Oh, I should take that. Lydia, one day I'm gonna take you with me. Day is not today. Obtain an ore sample from Flinjar. When the hell did that happen? Bring the gold ore to Medesi? Oh, it's all at the same time. Talk to Aventus Arantino. Visit the museum in Dawnstar. Join the Star Club Rebellion. Cash, who are these people? Join the Imperial Legion. Not gonna happen. Let's do this. Well, let's see if we could actually get to it on the map. That isn't by anything. So, never mind. Where's this? Oh yes, I know I can't trash it. Alright, we'll try this out. We'll see what this is all about. Yes, I'll harvest these juniper berries. Oh, Jesus. Oh, crap. Oh, I died. Come on, let me scale. Woohoo! Lots of juniper berries. Alright, so there should be some baddies here. Oh, yep. This baddie sees me. Maybe he doesn't. He looks like he saw me, but My eye didn't open. Well, looks like I gotta go up there. Why have my foosing been so crappy lately? It's not like doing- am I not holding it down long enough? Yeah, screw you guys. Alright, that happens. We have to go all the way back up. Damn it. Who the hell is this? Is your name like Sven? Farmer.
I may have roots in Cyrodiil, but the Empire is in shambles.
I don't give a crap.
The worship of Talos.
What is this? Is this where I'm supposed to go? It looks like a nice little town. Where the hell do I have to go? Jeez. The hell is that? Oh, woofy. Oh, he freaking dodged my crap. Kill this old lady? Ooh, a diamond. Hell yeah. Blessed steel dagger. Cause she wasn't so blessed though, she's dead. Yeah, what is this blessed steel dagger? Undead up to level 3 flame. That ain't that good. Oh, we got that tome though. Let's just learn it. What is it anyway? Oh, it's just illusion. Okay. Whatever, anything that gives you XP, read it. Oh, come on, we gotta be able to climb this. Come on. We're almost there. Come on, stupid game. I'm stubborn. It's like there's no way I'm walking all the way around. Get out of here. All right. Oh, hello. What do I gotta do with this? Am I killing this guy? No, just find him. Yes.
No, pilgrim, perhaps. You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord, yes?
Yes.
He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease. Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense.
Okay, yes, gonna get high?
Incense.
Fetch for me a deathbell flower, one silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then, I will show you how.
Well, that's silly. I think I have some of those things. Oh, we get something good from you, though. I vaguely remember this. Oh, is it a Zora's Star I get from you? No, probably not. So what the hell do I need? I need... a flawless ruby, a silver ingot. I think I have the bottom three. Or can easily acquire the bottom three. The flawless ruby, though, that is one, that is not that easy to come by.
Something.
Okay. Quests. Yeah, let's go to the whatchamacallit. No, not solitude. Yeah, we could do this thing now. At least start it. Alright, I have to go down here and show you that I know how to do fear. You bitch. Did it just say it was 134? I swear, it better not. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I need to level up one more time. I don't have a potion for that, huh? Aha! No, magicka is I do have it. There we go.
Well,
there we go.
I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
Thank you.
I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
It's the gatekeeper. Are you Zul? I'm Zul. Are you the gatekeeper? Alright, Zul. Or Dana. Or Feralda. Feralda. Come on, Feraldehyde. What the hell was that? You didn't have to do that, honey. I can see just fine. Come on. Feralda, 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 Feralda. Oh my god, you move so slowly.
No matter what, the college will endure.
Okay, light your little thing. There's no more, right? Yeah, maybe I don't even have to wait for you. Maybe I can just get through now. Oh yeah, look at that, it's open, look at that. I no longer need you, thank you very much.
What you learn here will last.
I don't like you.
Yes.
Welcome to the another new student. I'm surprised. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, I'll give you a brief tour and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin?
No.
I see. Well, please. You may be
I shall.
The Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment. You are a guest